The good news for October 26, 2022. Alleluia. Alleluia. Blessed is the King, who comes in the name of the Lord. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace to those on whom his favor rests. Alleluia. Alleluia.
The Gospel of the Day, according to Luke. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Some Pharisees came to Jesus and said, "Go away, leave this area, because Herod wants to kill you." He replied, "Go and tell that fox, 'Behold, I cast out demons, and I perform healings, today and tomorrow, and on the third day, I accomplish my purpose. Yet, I must continue on my way today, tomorrow, and the following day, for it is impossible that a prophet should die outside of Jerusalem. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, you who kill the prophets, and stone those who were sent to you, how many times I yearned to gather your children together, as a hen gathers her brood under her wings, but you were unwilling. Behold, your house will be abandoned, but I tell you, you will not see me, until the time comes when you say, 'Blessed is he, who comes in the name of the Lord.'" The good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.